Cleopatra was the most...
Satisfy me in 5 minutes. I'll treat
you could satisfy me in 5 minutes, I might let you live. Tell me everything you know about the game.
Damn it, you better go! Please just go on! Do something quite as cowardly as waiting here till I die.
Come on then, go ahead.
Move, quick! You can't just stop.
Hold on, wait 1 second. I can tell the panel's part.
You can tell?
I used to make glass for over 30 years. You can't normally tell, but
truth.
According to his file, he once had a job as a glass manufacturer.
That was in the report. How did I miss that?
Yeah, I didn't catch it either.
That's no sign. Yeah, number 13 definitely sees something that the others can't. I think you might be examining the refraction of the light. Let me adjust the settings.
Seems to have done the trick.
Yeah, he's not so confident now.
What's wrong? What's the problem?
I can't tell them apart in the dark.
Is he alive?
He's fine.
And the intruder?
We're searching for him now.
All right, which one? You need to choose now.
I need to listen to the sound. You got anything to throw?
Do you have anything?
I need another. I need to hear the right one so I can be sure.
Yes? Thank you.
Star Trek here. You're already.
You got lucky way in the back of the line. Must have just because you could tell the tunnels apart.
Come on. Just stop with this bullshit. That guy's not the reason that I'm still here, okay? I'll tell you the reason. It's that I'm willing to do almost anything to win this.
Stop with the excuses. I'm not buying it. You still killed someone with bullets on your hands.
Get it together, huh? We'll be killing everyone if we want that money. Think about it for just 1 second.
You should be happy. Someone who's not afraid to just answer. And if it were me on that tunnel.
Come on! Young! Your life is so damn in here, Sean. It's because you always gotta open your mouth and ask something to be done. Because you're an OCS idiot who's too slow to keep it shut. Someone who always has to get into trouble but somehow can't tell he's in it.
Okay. That's right, that's how I got caught in all this. Because I was slow. Crazy dumb. Just a dimwit who lives off his mother. But dealing with me in this place, isn't that interesting? Why is that? Someone knows Golden Child of Genius chose a lower destiny once here. Rolling around in this shell. Slumming with a simpleton son. It's my fault that you're here. Whoa.
workshop, we have prepared a special gift for each of you. Before we reveal the gift, please take a moment to change into the outfit of the new frog.
Someone southwest of the mainland. Can you try to locate my signal? Put a whole team together for this. Can you pay? We gotta get a whole squad. The police, Coast Guard, everyone. We can send over a couple things, okay? Take a look. I'll call you again soon.
Tonight's feast is prepared as a token of gratitude for the sacrifice and effort that you finalists have made, and to encourage you all to perform even more splendidly in the final game. Now, please relax and enjoy your feast. Thank you.
Yeah? I'm coming.
We already know everything about you all. The Coast Guard will be here soon.
I don't know. Have the Korean police ever been kicked back? And besides, you barely get it right now with my crew.
Come and turn yourself in. You'll get a plea bargain with that.
If you drop your gun right now and hand over the phone, I might let you live.
Stop right there.
That gun of yours holds 5 bullets. But per police regulations, one chamber must remain empty and one must be filled with a blank. That leaves 3 live rounds. You've already used 1 to kill a man and another 1 to break the law. Which means that there's only